beach towel. That's the name of it. You want it?
What have you been doing in there?
And a big piece of plastic, like a rubber sheet or something. Garbage bags will do if there's enough.
Don't go make a big mess, Jesse. It's 8 o'clock already.
And do you have any towels or sheets we got in the soapbox sometime?
I said don't make a mess. Your hair is black enough, hon.
It's not for my hair, Mama. And do we have any pillows or cushions from a yard chair? That'd be real good right now.
You haven't forgot what head it is, have you? It's Saturday, Jess. I've been waiting all week, sugar.
No, I know. I got on the schedule.
You want me to wash it, or are you making your mess first? We're out of these. Did I say that already?
There's more coming tomorrow. I ordered you a whole case.
A whole case? We'll go stale, Jesse.
You can put them in the freezer until you're ready for that. Where's Daddy's gun?
In the attic.
Where in the attic? I looked your home now, but I couldn't find it anywhere.
What of his shoe boxes, I think?
Full of shoes. I looked already.
Well, you didn't look good enough. There's that box from the ones who were in the hospital. When he died, they said I could keep them. But I never did like those shoes.
I have to close it. soap in, you turn it on, you wait.
You do something else, you don't wait.
Whatever else it is you find to do, you're still mostly waiting. The waiting's the worst part of it. The waiting's when you pay someone else to do it if you can.
Okay, where do you keep the soap?
I can find it. See? If you're mad about doing the wash, you can get Loretta to do it.
Let's pause there. Let's transition to group five. Yep, group five. Three, four, four, five, or group five, here, so six.
Now that might be worse than you see.
She'd never in her life, would she?
No.
What's the matter?
She thinks she's better than you. She's not.
Maybe she didn't wear that yellow all the time.
The washer repair number is a whole car taped to the side of the machine.
Loretta doesn't have to come over here ever again. Dawson can just leave her at home when he comes. And we won't ever see Dawson again either if he bothers you. Does he bother you?
Sure he does. Oh, be sure to clean up the litter every time you can dry. And never clear your house again. I'm gonna let the soul.
What did Dawson do with that bottle?
He just called me dressed like the other one he told me to. And he's always wondering what I feel like. I wanted that myself. No, it's my day, so it's mine to wonder about, not his.
Family is just accident, Jesse. It's nothing personal, honey. They don't mean to get on your nerves. They don't even mean to be your family. They just are.
They know too much.
About what?
They know things about you, and they learned before I even had a chance to say if I wanted to know or not. They were there when it happened, and they're there to see me. Like that one time when my daughter got delivered to their house.
By accident.
All the same. They opened it and saw little race cars on it. Should we meet?
What do they know about you? I told them to never talk about it again. Is it Ricky or Cecil? Or your fits? Or your hair's falling out? Or you drink too much coffee? Or what?
Just don't work their talk. The account of the grocery store is in Dawson's bed. The phone number for the account is on our list of phone numbers on the back of the phone.
Now we're getting somewhere. They're never stuck putting this house again.
It's not them, Mother. I wouldn't kill myself just to get away from them.
You leave the room when they come over anyway.
I stay as long as I can. Besides, it's you they come to see.
Because I stay in the room when they come over.
It's not them.
Then what is it?
The grocery store won't deliver on Saturday anymore. If you want your order the same day, you have to call the store. And they won't deliver anything less than $15. What I do is I tell them what we need and tell them to add cigarettes and sell them $15.
Ricky, come over here. What if he calls us?
It's not Ricky, Mama.
Or anybody who could call us.
Not on a Saturday night, Mama.
Who was it? Are you sick? If your gums are swelling again, we can just take you to the dentist in the morning.
No. Can you order your medicine or do you want Dawson to? I left a note to him. I'll add that to it if you want.
Your eyes don't look right. I thought so yesterday.
It's just the rag weed. Not sick.
Epilepsy is sick, Jesse.
It won't kill me. If it would, I wouldn't have to.
You don't have to.
I know. That's what I like about it.
Well, I won't let you.
It's not up to you.
Jesse?
I want to hang a big sign around my neck. Like Daddy's on the barn. Gone fishing.
You don't like it here.
Exactly.
I need it here in my house.
I know you did.
You should have never moved back here with me. We should have, like, kept that tiny house, or find a new place when Cecil left you. You should have made some new friends, at least. You had a life to lead. You had your own needs around you. You should have been here.
Maybe.
But I didn't force you, did I?
We made a mistake. We did it together.
But you didn't have